And I said, yeah, but I could still be humble. She said, you've got a mess. It's fucking well to go solo. And I said, I know it was a joke. Oh, good guys, but ultimately they were holding me back. And she said, I love you. And I said, I know. That's why I left my first wife and four young kids. And she said, that's really spiritual. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think so. So, anyway, I read on the internet that your real name is Leonard Gordon.
Don't say that name ever again.
That
man is dead to me. Dead to me. That's why I don't have a driver's license and have to travel by limo and private jet. When the old me died, I really felt I had to do something. I mean, I've been so blessed, and it is my duty to give something back as an artist and a human being. Listen to this. That cheek will appear on my last album playing that sacred animal skin tag. Wait, bloke. Really spiritual, bloke. With the money he got. Last album, he got himself a submarine. Dumbarton lives in a jungle. If that's not freedom, I don't know what is.
I'm late for a swinging party.
Watch out!
But most of it's the wrong kind of information. Like how to pick locks, steal calls from...
Don't touch me, dirtbag. You mean here.
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to.
Nobody's heard of. That's the great thing about the Amazon. It's vital to my work. Listen. It's very important.
Don't be a moron.
I never use drugs or tampons or anything that we do.
Come on, what's the problem?